All right, I'm coming back. Let me try the playlist again. I made it collaborative, but you should be able to access it. I don't understand. Try something real quick here. Hey Word, what's up, man? How did I make this work before, Droney? Remember I did that last time? And it worked no problem. Maybe I need to. Try it now, Sam. Yeah, that's exactly what I was just thinking. I think it'll work now. Yep, okay. Cool. Yeah, Spotify is weird with some of that stuff. Got there. That took way too long. All right, let's do another one. Perception, nice. try a different structure this time. Okay. Turn that off too. All right, subjects, imagery. So what should we do this time? What should we do this time? What do I want to write about? What do you think, gang? What do you think? know. It's so tough, right? Like, it's like this feeling of I only really want to write about like one thing, and I don't think that thing is really what I'm going for. You know what I mean? Then again, I have, as I've stated, I mean, I consider this a very hard skill and something I'm not good at, so obviously the struggle is going to be way more real here than And that's why, because I consider this a difficult task or a difficult skill, the major thing that I want to write about is how difficult it is to write it. But I don't feel like that's really what I'm going for. Yeah, I saw that, Sam. Thanks, man. Maybe that's something I should look at. Let's blow this up. This is one of the songs that Sam sent me, and I am a huge Rage Against the Machine fan. I wear that t-shirt sometimes on stream. The interesting thing about Rage is that they're really more of a, like, De La Roca is really more of a rapper than a singer, right? Something we don't think of very much, but Rage Against the Machine is really more of a rap metal band than anything, right? Mostly because of De La Roca. Which is why when you take out De La Roca and you add a different singer, you get Audioslave, which is a very different type of band. Right? He is. He totally is.
Damn. There's some great lines in there. And I see a bit of that in my own work. Like, not that I want to say that I'm as good as Zach De La Rocha, because I'm not. Not at all. But there's, I can see moments of that clarity, of that verse in poetry in my own work at times, not all the time. And it's really about bringing that out from the rest of the stuff, refining it, getting those images. That's a very important part, is it's about the imagery, it's about, right? You don't want to be, use super clever language or stuff like that. You want to be very clear, and at the same time you want to you want to invoke something, not just tell something. Let's put a word on the page. Just gonna do some word association, I guess, right now. Don't read too much into the way my brain works. Let's do something like you guys have no idea what I'm talking about. Do something like a transition story sort of thing of like sleep, death, light, hope, heart. What do I say? A, B, A, C, A. Yeah, I have an idea. You guys should be used to me by now. Just going off on weird brain tangents in my head for how I do things. I remember in music class in high school, we did a song structure analysis exercise. And for whatever reason, mostly because I'm an overachiever and an idiot, I tried to do a Steve Vai song, and I failed utterly. So I don't know if you ever tried to analyze a Steve Vai song, but it is hard to do. Hey, Tanji. God, what song was that? It's from Real Illusions, Reflections. If I'm not mistaken. I think I did Freak Show Excess, which is like 6-7 minutes long, has like 18 parts. Anyway. might be going way too far the other direction. God, what am I doing? Well, I'm happy to take suggestions of lines and you know, like, comments and stuff. This isn't so much that something I super... It's not so much I certain... It's not so much that I super need help. It's just that... Like, I'm trying to make connections. I'm trying to make connections as I go. Like, this is literally me relearning something that I haven't done in a long time. And I wasn't ever particularly good at. So that, you know, it's going to be a struggle. It's going to be a struggle for sure. And that's okay. It's okay for it to be like that. I'm not unhappy with my progress today. It's just, this doesn't come naturally to me at all. And it'd be sweet if it was just like a simple rhyming pattern of A B B. You write 14 lines, it's a sonnet sort of thing. Like, it's not really the way it works, and it isn't good enough for what I want to do. You know. Well, I'm not saying that sonnets are like super easy to write. I'm just saying that having that formula makes it easier to structure what you're doing. And I feel like I do better with structure. So freeform gets much more difficult for me. Right? I also have always like, yeah. I don't know where I was going with that. I wouldn't worry too much about the melody, Johnny. You get caught up in that fact that it's a song. The thing about lyrics is good lyrics read. Like, good lyrics read well either way. You know what I mean? Because there isn't going to be a melody to carry it in the comic. So writing with a melody, as much as it kind of helps, at the same time, I feel like I want my skills to be more geared towards just reading what it is, right? Yeah, I agree. But you can write music for lyrics just as much as you can write lyrics for music. And again, these are nowhere near my final versions. I'm just trying to, you know, get things out there, work on my rhyming, work on my lines, work on my imagery, figure out what I like and don't like, pull lines that I think work and cut lines I think don't. You know, have like almost like a repository of things that I think are good images. Make that sort of rapper-esque rhyme notebook. You know what I mean? I mean, I describe this as writing song lyrics, but in the same sense, like, this could very easily be a episode about poetry in general, you know? Like, I'm trying to learn that sort of skill. Because, like, my struggle isn't so much that the thing that I'm finding the hardest right now is that I have a solid idea for how I want, like, this to transition. And I have solid ideas for images, but it's that finding that sort of connection between them to link them all together that I'm really struggling with at the moment. Yeah, no, I don't like this. I mean, maybe in that sense, what I should be doing is I should be just free writing a lot more, and then taking the lines that I really like and bringing those in, and bringing those into a song, more so than just saying, "Oh, I'm gonna write a lyric." Actually, I got this here, Johnny. I don't know if it was originally from Ireland, but I didn't look, to be honest. Do I like Guinness? Yeah, I have no problem with Guinness. I feel like I just wrote, like, stole a lyric.
So I've been pretty quiet for the last little bit, kind of just putting thoughts down on the page. Yeah, it wouldn't be the first time. Really, I'm just writing about that kind of artistic mentality of ourselves holding ourselves back. What?
I don't understand the question. So I think four more lines and this will pretty much be done. Then I think I'm going to call it for today. Because we're nearly finished with our time, so. I don't understand. Oh, that's probably just because today no is the word that is subconsciously just what I'm typing. I do that stuff. Like sometimes it's, I've seen it be a lot of things. I'll just like hit like random letters. Not necessarily.
Okay, Johnny. Okay, cool. I think I'm done with this. And I like this a lot more than I liked the other ones. Maybe that was my problem. Maybe I was getting too focused on structure and I just needed to do more free writing. Though that being said, I felt like the lines started to come easier to me towards the end of today, simply because I've kind of gotten that mindset of what a rhyming, like, what am I trying to rhyme, what am I trying to say, what are effective images. If anyone has any questions for me, now is the time to ask, because other than that, I'm gonna close out the show for today. We'll post the playlist again. If you want to add songs with really cool lyrics that you'd like me to take a look at or study, I will do that. That playlist is open, it's collaborative, you can add things to it. So yeah, so yeah,
as always, you guys can follow me on Twitter or check out my website. The website is still down, though I'm going to enable it later today. I'm gonna enable it later today. And it's gonna be pretty bare for a while as I work through the stuff that I need to work through, but it will all be there and accessible as it goes. So yeah, I think that's gonna be about it for me for today. A little shorter, not a ton, but a little bit. Yeah. I feel good about this episode, though I know it probably wasn't the easiest thing to watch. I wanted to do it because it was challenging. I wanted to do it live because it was challenging. To demonstrate, you know, writing is difficult, writing is hard, and what we're, as writers, we're not going to be good at every single part of writing. And I think it's unrealistic to think that you would be. So I wanted to show that. I wanted to show that on stream where, you know, this is not something, like, verse is not something I think I'm particularly good at. In fact, I think it's probably one of the things I'm worst at in terms of writing, other than maybe essays. I'm terrible at essays, too, and academic writing. But yeah, I hope that there was something that you guys got out of it. I'm happy to hear your feedback either way. It's gonna be about it for me. So, without further ado, my name is Brendan. This is Accent Origin, your weekly writing web show. That's going to be it for me today, guys. Thanks for hanging out. I will be doing something different next week. I won't continue with this. Don't you worry if you were worrying about it. But yeah. Oh, thanks, Word. I appreciate that. And that's also the other kind of thing, is I wanted to show, there's a lot of writers on Twitch who do prose. Like, most of them I've seen do prose. A few of them do screenwriting. So there is that. But I want to be a little bit different than that, because as much as I like doing those things, that isn't necessarily my main focus as a writer. Prose, I mean. So I like doing other things, showing off other things, challenging myself. Cool. I got nothing else. So yeah, thanks again for hanging out, guys. Thanks for all the hosts. I very much appreciate it. Yeah. Have a good one.